For our third creative critical reflection, I'll be examining how my production skills have developed over the course of making this film. When I started making Cast, I knew I wanted it to be in the action comedy genre. I could vision these two dumb guys who steal things from people, but it wasn't until I began thoroughly storyboarding that I came upon the inclusion of drugs. This was the first time I've ever spent multiple weeks brainstorming and scripting a film, so I think my ability to create a good story developed with the time I was given. Being able to track my progress in a blog helped too. When choosing my actors, I could easily refer to some of my pre-production posts to remember what I wanted in my characters. I also believe that my ability to create props went through the roof. I used cilantro and oregano to mimic marijuana in baggies and pipes. For the marijuana bricks, I used sculpted floral foam and wrapped it a few times in cellophane. The props came out pretty realistic, if I say so myself. So next, during the stages of production, I learned how difficult it is to keep an 8-person cast organized at the same time, so I'm sure the big budget films are crazy on set. I also learned how difficult it is shooting in almost complete darkness. The whole time I was trying to decide where natural light should be coming from. And I understood what it was probably like to film Lawrence of Arabia. On the day we shot our outdoors scene, it was 90 degrees outside with barely any cloud cover. Really though, I never had to make costumes for my actors before, so that was a new experience. That developed my ability to choose clothing based on the personality I created for a character. Other than those few things, many of the circumstances in shooting Cast were similar to other videos I've made in the past.